That's close enough for rock and roll. That's what first lesson in the history of a professional musician. That's close enough for rock and roll. If we were playing at the UCO Jazz Lab, that'd be a different thing. Yeah. They forgot because they're so impressed with what you've done so far.
You can do no wrong tonight. Mm-hmm.
You've already won a moment.
Are you gonna sing it?
No, I'm gonna learn that.
I'll sing it if you want.
Okay. Yes.
So maybe we can do a 3-part harmony.
Okay. Alright. Great.
I'll go high, Joel, or do you wanna you want me to go low?
He's gonna start with the lick.
Well, you just do whatever you normally do and I'll see if I can find a spot.
Okay.
I told her I didn't, and I crawled up to sleep in the bath.